Look who we found.
Getting emotional about the banana foster ice cream.